How do I know who's the one? How do I know? Go listen, if you really want to know who you're supposed to spend the rest of your life with, ignore everything positive about them. That does not help you. Look at the most annoying thing about a person. The thing that drives everybody else in their life crazy. And if you can stand that thing, then that's your soulmate. That's how you know. Because you have to adore somebody and endure them. You need both of those things.